It's an absolutely beautiful day here in Sedona, Arizona. This is Dr. Carmen Smith, or Galactic Shaman, and I wanted to talk to you about brain exercises or mind exercises that can keep you in a higher vibration of gratitude, joy, and the ultimate, of course, is bliss. But some people find this difficult. But if you're out in nature, and you can appreciate that all the beauty that you see is just a reflection of the beauty that is in you, the strength, the power that is in you, that can help. So nature should be a part of your spiritual walk, which is also connected to your mental health. I don't separate mental health from spiritual health or spiritual practices, because those practices will keep you in a higher frequency. The lower ones are fear, anxiety, intrepidation, and all of those lower frequencies lead to depression, etc. So nature can help. The other thing is self-talk. So I noticed that some people have a negative self-talk or an inner critic. Whenever you hear that doubting voice come up, usually it's from family or friends that get stuck in your head, and then it becomes your voice of negativity. So just remember that you can change that around by being affirmative with your value. Affirm your value every day, every second. You are magnificent. You are important. Your voice needs to be heard. Your creativity is yours alone. And when you're stifled in a lower frequency, you don't share it with the world, and you certainly don't share it with yourself. So open up to these higher frequencies. Nature and self-talk are so key in this area. Love you.